Mohamed Morsi is the way one a senior Muslim Brotherhood member described him to me is that he is a fighting personality. Which I think is absolutely right. He is absolutely a fighter, and he was one of the best Muslim Brotherhood members of parliament from 2000 to 2005 in terms of standing up to the regime, in terms of ferreting out its corruption and holding it to account for its corruption and failures. But, you know, a fighting personality is, a fighting personality. This is not a person who is seductive in the way that you expect politicians to be. He's not a glad-hander. He's not somebody who can really win over people. A lot of people have talked about his lack of charisma.